Wow. Just a waterfall of hot dogs. I could literally watch this for hours.
Oh, yeah.
It's amazing.
Before it's a hot dog, it's meat shoved into a casing. Before it's in a casing, it's a paste. And before it's a paste, it's an extremely large slab of beef. This is New York's favorite dog, Subrette. You cannot escape the famed blue and yellow umbrellas. And so I wanted to see the complex process and skilled labor that it takes to make that happen. And, well, it's mesmerizing.
Oh my God.